Hello, everyone. I'm Eric Bowling, along with Kat Timpf and Ebony K. Williams. 5 o'clock will never be the same. We are the Fox News specialists. We are. And today's specialist, he may be from Australia, but he's also started the Foundation for Liberty and American Greatness, and he's a best-selling author, but he specializes in everything Texas.
Stephen Colbert refusing to apologize for his off-color joke about President Trump, but will the social media frenzy to fire Colbert blow up even more than it already has? Stay with us.
Elizabeth Warren suggests that the Trump presidency could mark the end of male presidents in the White House. What is even happening next? And follow us on Twitter and Facebook at SpecialistFNC.
We're going to circle back to one of our top stories next. Cameras just caught up with Huma Abedin. Here's what she says when asked why she forwarded emails to her disgraced husband. Stay there. Stay there.
Right there. Well, thank you to our Fox News specialists today, Nick Adams and Crystal Ball. We thank you all so much for watching. Make sure you also follow us on social media. It's a new account, at SpecialistFNC on Twitter and Facebook. And remember, everybody, 5 o'clock will never be the same. Special report up next.